Lots of bad cases. Folks with their backs to the wall.
So you would think that, you know,
George Jones must have wrote this song because it's just teed right up there for him. But he didn't write it. That's right. Because James Taylor wrote this. That's right. And he's a great songwriter. One of the best ever. But he forgot one thing. To put this little talking part right here for George Jones. But he didn't. So I did. And neither George nor James know what I'm doing right now to their song. So I thank them kindly for giving me liberties with a little bit of this song, alright?